Right, before going up to see the Greybeards, Quintal decided to go and have a look in this barrow.
Is that one of the old ruins?
Apparently been some weird noises coming out of here disturbing the townsfolk, and she wants to have a little rest here. She decided to investigate for herself. Maybe she gets disturbed in her own sleep, so. See what's in here.
Still here.
Right, well, she's decided to not head up the mountain at night, so looks like there's something to do until daylight breaks or something, so I thought of the cold weather really. It was best to wait until daylight to do that, so might as well see what this problems with this barrow. Track whatever was through there. I wonder. Hang on, I know. Level up. I shall do Magicka, and I think I shall do the Runecaster. Yeah. Definitely. I'd just like a look at some of those shock perks. Right. I could take that, definitely. That's on shield. I'll check that later, but So there's two of them there. Them. What's not done then, is he? Yeah, looks like it. Delius Journal. Interesting. Journal of Delius Gatharian. 4th era, 218th Morning Star. I've set up camp inside the barrow. This has to be the place. According to all of my research, the burial chamber should be located here. All I need is some time undisturbed to find the claw. It must be hidden here somewhere. 4th era, 225th Morning Star. So that's like a week later. I had a close call today with that fool Wilhelm. Ah. He came close to entering the barrow, but I was able to scare him off by rattling some pottery shards in a bag. These people are far too superstitious for their own good. It gives me an idea. 4th year, 228th Morning Star. 3 days later. After a few failures, I've come up with a mixture that should do the trick. The glow is perfect. I should look exactly like one of the supposed spirits the people of Iverstown believe is haunting this barrow. Going to test out tomorrow. Off to the 229th Morningstar. Success! It worked better than I could have imagined. All I had to do was wander about the entrance to the barrow at night and wave my arms about. I had to stop myself from laughing aloud as I ran away. This should keep them at bay while I continue searching for the claw. 211th Hearthfire. Possibly about a week and so later. Almost half a year has passed and no sign of the claw. Alright, half a year. Only clues as to its whereabouts. This is becoming maddening. It has to be here. Can't risk hiring any assistance, I'll have to come here alone. 4:20 in the dusk. It isn't here, it can't be here. This isn't right. It must be the people Iverstead. They must be on to my ruse and they're toying with me. They want to find the burial chamber on their own or keep their riches for themselves. 4:218 Evening Star. Why are they tormenting me? Why not just destroy me? Who am I? My head is becoming cloudy. I can't remember anything. I have to read my journal to remember my purpose. Am I a part of this tomb? Am I meant to guard it? What's becoming of me? Well, near 10:50. Oh, that's weird. They shall not take my treasure. They shall all pay dearly for their crimes. Any who set foot within these walls will taste my wrath and my power. I am the guardian of South Harparo. All who oppose me shall fail. Looks like he got possessed by something in here. So looks like he's worth investigating then, eh? Deathlord did him in, eventually. Wonder why. Whoa. Yeah, looks like one of these burial chambers rolled out about it. To find a key somewhere. I'm going to go back to Ben. Report this to Wilhelm. Though I lose by that Mendelius film. Might get some money for this, you know. I'll come back outside to him and go to the end of the attack up in the town. Kill the right people.
I am getting out of here.
Yes, that would be wise, I think. Thank you. will take their stuff because he wasn't reading it. Absolutely not. There we go, some gold out of that. So disguised herself as a barmaid there. Seven clothes. Right, let's get back to it's a good use to go home.
We don't get many visitors through here, unless they're headed up to High Hrothgar, of course.
I found this in Shroudheart's Barrow.
Let me see that. I can't believe this.
It was all just a fabrication of this Windelius character?
Yep.
I can't believe we were so stupid.
Well, least I can do is give you something for taking care of him. If you won't accept it as a payment, consider it a gift. Anytime, friend.
So he had the claw all the time. Well, how's about that then? What was it? It's Moth, Owl, Wolf. Yeah. Right. Apparently, I didn't know where we were going with this. More treasure to be found in that place. Let's go. Right, back at the door, so let's say it was Moth. Smell a trap. Impossible.
You can't hide from me.
Yeah. Hide from me already. Yeah. come on then. Maybe we'll have to disenchant now, but we'll see. Dear, oh dear. What are bees doing at home? Things are getting serious, so I think I better run that a little bit. Something's right near me. idea what the hell she's fighting over there, but... I don't have any arrows in that. Doesn't work as well as that. Cab. Ooh. Right. I'll drop me more quickly, I think. trap, possibly. Something did. Fleur de Lis Circle. Well, Quine will be actually real then. Thank you.
guess I was just hearing things.
Yeah, well. Sky shows you actually how many you've actually found. You see, you get a perk point. So I don't know how many of that is, if anything, maybe 4 or something. So maybe you'll have 2 for another perk point. Out of the way. No. It's very intelligent, isn't it? Need them for something. was it?
You can't hide from me.
You're on fire. Right. Banning any more interruptions. Either. Right, let's see.
Thank you.
Are you possibly here? Yeah, you come down here, pal. I'll just kill you. Silver bow is certainly effective on these. That was absolutely like. say the least. Save that bit. Charge from something. So I do drink water from it. Dead bodies up here. Probably not tonight. Okay, not there. Benches are now at rest, so... okay. Dead bodies around here anywhere. I think that's it. I think after that. Messy job, but someone's got to do it, I suppose. poison. Exactly. Enchant that. Oh yes. Excellent. What? Stuff in here. Try that silver bow I've got with the soul trap. Desperately need all them full soul gems. We'll have to see. Death sword is good. Good for that as well. Dragon Soul to use that one, so... probably not worth it.
Let me know if you have anything you need.
That locked door above the spiral staircase. I wonder if that key opens it. Go and see. This place. Was it through here? I can't remember exactly. Okay, moving on. Right. badge for a master lock. Some stuff, I think.
I've got your back.
What can I give her? I think.
Do let me know if I can be of service.
Okay, we're going. Remember what I was playing on there. Right. And what a surprise it's really. I think we'll head up to the neighbors next. We'll go and give Wendellis a good news about the battle. It's been cleared now.